Today, we cook a basic carrot dish. Remember, carrots need fat to work their magic. You will need your carrots, butter, a shot of water, and a little bit of sugar. Cut your carrots. Heat up the butter. Add a bit of sugar for a caramel effect. Fry your carrots with a closed lid. Deglaze the carrots with water, broth, wine or cream. Add some spices, salt, pepper, maybe some parsley. And let everything cook. That's it. An excellent variation is to add kohlrabi or parsnips. Enjoy!